minutes to get all of them dead. Be aggressive.
No, we didn't send any bombs or anything. How far anybody could go?
It's pretty standard though, you know, 20 feet. All of a sudden, they're right next to us. Well, fuck you and your wellies. Huh? Yeah, just go full dead sprint. You'll get there in like 2 minutes.
Zach, can you hear me? Alright, you want to be backside? You want to attack him from the rear?
That's what I'm working on.
Sounds good, we'll hit him from the front.
Alright.
Where is it?
Right ahead, see the blue thing?
Oh, there it is. I'm trying to look for a better path. I don't feel like swimming too much. Huh? I'm not shooting. Oh, my feet are already wet. Oh!
satellite dish.
Copy that.
Thank you.
I'm watching you. That it? Wait.
Holy shit. That was ridiculous.
I think I got you through. Yep. And then I see him with a pistol, like, I didn't hear anything. I'm like, you didn't shoot? You forgot to pull it back, huh? That saved me 3 times in a game so far, them not doing that. Yeah, I saw him move back. I saw his back. I'm like, oh, there's a nice big gap there. I'm like, actually, that's a gap I shot Kyle through when I was here the first time.
Right through the fucking wall, man. Nailed me. 4 times straight, too. Like, dead through the fucking crack.
What?
This guy right here.
What? Through the wall again.
Through the wall. Got me through the wall 4 times, like, dead straight in the back, dude. Like, thwack.
That little gap right there. Yeah, that's how I got the last 2 out.
Yeah. Where was I putting them when I was shooting at you?
Dude, they were damn close. Jamming rod.
Dude, yeah, that little gap.
I got hit
you
once in the goggles, yeah, and I got medic.
I think because I saw your head move, and I was like, all right, I think I got him.
Yep. No,
and I saw him move across,
right dead in the goggles, and then I had one go right in between my legs, dude. Come through the wall and go right in between my legs. I was like, holy fuck.
Holy shit.
That would have sucked bad.
Dude, oh my god, when you were standing up there, it sucked. I'm like sitting like, fuck.
Where's your polar?
Oh, right over here somewhere.
Somewhere
else. Yeah, I saw you move up. I'm like, he's either gonna get killed or he's gonna sit tight.
He got 2 of them. He got a medic and he got little Nick over here.
See where they were.
It was a recon suicide mission.
Yeah, it was a suicide mission.
You got 2 people.
You need to reload.
I gotta reload this thing because it's gonna be close, and I don't want to shoot anybody with 450 rifle.
I got my pistol.
I went through a lot of rounds in this one. Well, actually, no, I got another mag. No, I don't got a real round. We're good, I'm good.
So we'll sit up here then?
Yeah, you know, well.
You guys held off for, 6 minutes remaining.
Really?
Yeah. You got a watch about.
Yeah, I got my phone. That was bull, man. I was looking for you the whole time. You were just hugged up by that tree. I didn't know. You went zippy, looks like you're in the same gear.
Except he's all tan.
Yeah, well, I saw him moving up, and I thought that was you. So I was like, oh, I don't have to worry about this.
You don't have to worry about me?
Well, I thought I saw you moving up, like, all the way.
Oh, no, I don't go far.
Yeah, I know you. I was like, okay, he's by Kyle.
Yeah, I was covering Kyle. You guys kept trying to pop out. I'm just giving him cover fire so he can get closer. Got the last 2 out, man. I shot him through the same gap I killed you.
Holy shit, dude, that was fucking too
tight. Yeah, I saw you move up. I'm like, he needs cover. I'm like, I gotta move up more.
Once I saw where you were, I was like, alright, hit
cover. Because I had a line on this entire wall. I'm like, yeah, I can do it.
Wow, the charge is fucking down hard. Holy shit. I wish I had them through, dude.
Yeah, I didn't want to run. I knew it was just shit to run through this. Your rail system's not much bigger than mine.
No.
Actually, I think our rail system's fairly close. You just have a hell of a, like...
I just got the... I think... Yeah, rail system, same size.
Huh. I'm not sure.
My barrel just, your barrel goes there.
You just have that extra 2 inches and then the suppressor.
Are you done shooting or no?
Barely.
No. What the hell is wrong?
Your pistol?
Nope.
Alex, all right, don't fire it until they get inside the building.
Here you go.
Your medic, man. Enjoy. 5 count.
I mean, even if the hop is all the way off, it doesn't do shit. So I'm wondering if it's the bucking.
Your bucking's fucked.
Or the hop-up unit itself. But I have a G&G green at home for my gas blowback that's still pretty damn good, so I'm gonna...
Got the wheel style on it?
Oh, yeah. Not bad for an ICS, but ever since I took it apart to have your spring it, that's when it started to fuck up.
Yeah. I think the bucking might have got torn or something. I'm gonna be using this wheel style.
Yeah, you're shooting like 40 feet. Right?
And even on full auto, it's just...
Yeah, I got this. This thing does pretty good.
I mean, this will work when they get close, unless I just say fuck it and try to lob the shit out of it, but...
Scare them, if anything, they don't see you coming, but...
Yeah, that's true.
I got a second mag for it, too.
I damn love this game. Fuck that. Trying to find a good pocket to put them in.
Yeah. Huh?
Mind the fortifications. Seriously, get to work. There's a few gas holes in there we all know about.
Now, where's that big hole?
Right there.
Sorry, this one here.
There's another one on the other side. I want to defend for as long as we can in the area around, so we have to pull in.
Yeah, but the full lane is what could kill us.
Yeah.
Got another small one.
Keegan had a reload.
So waiting on him then?
Yeah, we're gonna be waiting on him. I'm gonna fix this one up.
You can't really defend this thing from in here. That's where I was shooting. Once I got up to it.
Here we go. Kyle.
Put that on the outside, I'd say.
Use that little guy here. You want to pass it through? I can wedge him in.
There you go.
Nice. Look at that.
Just a little bit more.
We need that expanding foam. I should just bring a can of that with me when we play. Just spray it into gaps.
This is pretty good right here. You can't take this.
Over there is good.
The walls, we can't do shit.
Pen was good over here on this side.
He plays his backside real well.
Alright, I'm gonna go make a perimeter line. Just give me a second. Yep. I'm making a perimeter line.